This is just a quick video to let everybody know the news that has just been released by Discovery Wrestling, a Scotland-based professional wrestling organisation. Now, they have announced a really great news story about their upcoming event on April the 10th. Now, their next event is actually this coming Thursday, March the 10th, where they will be featuring the Lucha Underground star Ricochet. However, this news concerns their event after that, which is happening on April the 10th in Edinburgh at the Edinburgh Corn Exchange. Now, that event originally was scheduled to be featuring the Young Bucks, Matt and Nick Jackson. Unfortunately, as you know, people know, their commitments to New Japan Pro Wrestling have led to the cancellation, or at least the postponement, of their UK tour. And they have assured Discovery Wrestling fans that following their appearance last year, which is actually ironically on the same date, April the 10th, that the next time they have an opportunity to come to the UK and do that UK tour, that they will be featuring on a Discovery Wrestling show. However, their replacement for the April the 10th event in Edinburgh at the Edinburgh Corn Exchange is Jay Lethal. Now, the amazing and fantastic news that has been just released is that Jay Lethal, who is the reigning Ring of Honor World Heavyweight Champion, will in fact be defending that very championship in Edinburgh on April the 10th. This may very well be the first time that the ROH World Championship has ever been defended in Scotland. I know Jay Lethal has been to Scotland and UK many times before. Ring of Honor held events in England a few years ago, but I believe that the championship may not have been defended in Scotland before. Now, this is a major news story because Ring of Honor have granted Discovery Wrestling permission for the ROH World Championship, one of the most respected world championships in professional wrestling today, to be defended on their show, on Discovery Wrestling show. That's amazing that Ring of Honor have given Discovery Wrestling, a great company, permission to feature a Ring of Honor World Heavyweight Championship defense. An amazing piece of news, it really is. Now, there's no challenger as of yet, as of this time of recording, as this news has just broken. No challenger has been made yet, has been named yet, no match has been made yet for the ROH World Championship match. They are taking suggestions on facebook.com/discoverywrestling, so you go on there, you can find the post where they announce it, and you can suggest somebody. If you know about UK wrestlers, if you live in the UK, you could suggest people from all four corners of the UK, and perhaps even Northern Ireland, Republic of Ireland as well, from anybody from Shetland to the Isle of Man and beyond, every corner of the UK. Even if Discovery Wrestling does not select that person to be in the ROH Championship match, however it's going to be structured, there's a possibility, I'm not saying it will happen, that perhaps Discovery Wrestling will feature them at a event in the future. That, again, that's not guaranteed, but Discovery Wrestling is always on the lookout for great talent to feature on their shows, and they've already had in their just over a year, and a year and a bit, maybe year and 3 months that they've been running shows. You know, they've had some fantastic talents, not just big names like Crime Time, or Ricochet again, who's appearing this coming Thursday in Edinburgh for Discovery Wrestling. They've featured so many great talents, Mike Mondo, Just so many great talents and picking many names, and of course UK names like Joe Coffey, Aspen Faith, Ian Ambrose, Damien O'Connor, Rampage Brown, Lionheart. There are just so many of the great names in Scottish and UK wrestling that are featured on their show. So this is quite a major story, possibly the first time the Ring of Honor World Championship has actually been defended in Scotland. Now, tickets for this event, as well as any remaining tickets for this Thursday show in Edinburgh featuring the Lucha Underground star and New Japan Pro Wrestling star Ricochet, and any other tickets for any other upcoming events are available at shop.discoverywrestling.com. Go on facebook.com/discoverywrestling and you can find all the latest information there. And they're also on Twitter, which is at Disco Wrestling, and they also have their YouTube channel where you can see all of their previous events right up to date, including that latest show that they've just had featuring ECW original Tommy Dreamer. He teamed up with Grado versus Joe Henry, the local hero, and Lou King Sharp. And what I'm told is a really great event. I have not had the chance to sit down and watch it on their YouTube channel, which is just simply Discovery Wrestling. But that is major news actually breaking tonight, that Ring of Honor World Champion Jay Lethal is set to defend his Ring of Honor World Heavyweight Championship for what may be the very, very first time in Scotland, for at the Discovery Wrestling event at the Edinburgh Corn Exchange on April the 10th.